Hello, my people. No, I hate when that happens. You just click. So whenever you're trying to click here, you accidentally click here in that Animal Jam Outfitters thing. And that just annoys me. Because, yeah. So, anyway, today I'm going to be talking about the updates. So, today, sorry, I'm chewing gum, so sorry. Hi, let me spit my gum out. Where's the trash can? Let me go find a trash can and throw my gum away. Okay, sorry about that. I had to spit my gum away. Spit my gum away. Spit my gum away. Spit my gum into the, well, put my gum into a tissue paper and then put it in the trash can. There we go. Okay, so anyway. More spikes. More spikes. That's great. But yeah, more spikes in the diamond shop for this weekend only. Yes, then you will get 1,000 pets. Oh, that's so cute. Well, it's so cute. It's an otter. I mean, look at it. Seriously, look how cute it is. Oh, it's so cute. I can just die. Wait. Is Animal Jam pranking me? Wait, is that the otter right there? Oh, that's the otter. What is that thing? Oh, Animal Jam. You just revealed the new pet that you can get. Yeah, so. Animal Jam, are you serious? Are you serious right now? Oh, yeah. I totally forgot. They're actually having. Well, I'll show you guys it. Hold on. Sorry. So, for the new extravaganza, it says the rumor. Bleh, the rumors are true, Jammers. There is a new pet available in that extravaganza. And they show this cute little thingamabob. But it's not as cute as the otter, because, I mean, no, nothing is cuter than an otter. Gotta say that. Anyway. So, that is probably the new pet because I've never seen that pet before. I have no t I bleh, I have no clue what that thing is, but it's adorable. So I mean, yeah. So Greeley's Hideout. So Greeley's Hideout was always a den, but whatever. Ooh, Call of the Alphas. So hidden through this new party are items that Alphas are used in their fight to fight, wait, use in their fight to fight, you, wait, use in their fight to protect Jermot. Whenever you see an item, click on it to learn more about it and fill your journey book page. If you find on 12, you'll earn a special prize. So, battle for the beacon. I always thought it said bacon. I thought it said, whenever I first saw it, I thought it said battle for the bacon. I was like, battle for pigs? And then Arctic foxes are traveling and pandas are coming back because I'm pretty sure they're endangered before. So, and then there's going to be new Sketch Jam videos and then art tutorials, whatever they're called. And then masterpiece, there's going to be more masterpiece frames. So, if you like masterpieces, yeah, that's for you. And then Animal Jam books. Now, Jammer, it, so. Now there's going to be Animal Jam books, so I think there's going to be a code that are in it, so yeah, there's going to be codes. See, look, let me show you. Okay, see, you can see that there's a little number thingamabob. It says something, something, I don't know what that says. It just looks like blurry stuff. I think I need glasses, but I know that's code thing because that's what they look like. And I would show you guys a code scratch thingamabob, but I'm not using the camera, so I mean a webcam, so yeah. But anyway, what was I gonna say? I have short term memory loss. What was I What was I even going to say? Totally forgot. Yes, I am still there. I'm zoning out. Oh my gosh, I love how my watch just fell. Let me go get my watch. Okay. So, I love how Peck is the only one who's swinging on a vine while there's a monkey over there. Well, Graham is over there and who should be swinging on a vine because he's a monkey. I just love that Animal Jam. Anywho. And if you want one of these books, it would be nice because then it will solve like all the Animal Jam conspiracies, and it will tell you more about Animal Jam. And yeah, so pick it up at Barnes & Noble, or you can order it on Amazon. So I'm probably gonna get one, but I might get one this weekend. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. It for the news part, or whatever. Whoa. Okay, so let's see if the call at the office party is on. Let's see if it's ever gonna. Are you freaking kidding? The call of the alpha party. Oh my gosh, I have to wait 3 hours. Are you serious? Well, I will record in 3 hours and show you guys in a separate video the call of the alpha's adventure, or party, whatever it's called. So let's go check out those new spikes in the diamond shop. I'm gonna go to an empty world. Whoa, Jamal looks gray. Oh, because it used to be all springy and stuff, and now it's like 4th of July stuff. So yeah. Oh yeah. Just gonna go to an empty world because I don't want the diamond shop to be all full and stuff. There we go. Okay. So. Let's check out the news mix. Oh my gosh. Am I dreaming? Am I dreaming? Oh my gosh. They have non-member spikes. Oh my gosh. That's amazing. Sorry. I sound so like babyish, but if you're a non-member, good for you. Good for you. Good for you. I'm still gonna clap. Can we just take a moment to acknowledge the wonderful non-member Warren Spike Collar? Okie dokie. Now that we've taken a seconds, don't know how long it was, to admire this non-member spike, we're gonna move on to these other ones. So, there is a double spike collar, which it can be in cotton candy. Green. Those colors. I'm too lazy to say the colors. Then the beautiful non-member spike color. That color, and that color. Then that spike color looks like this, and I'm probably gonna buy this one. I'm not gonna buy the other ones. Actually, I'm gonna buy the non-member ones, but I don't know what color I should get. I came to a decision. I think I'm gonna do that one, just because it's the only one with black spikes, and it has cool colors, so we're buying that. Okay, so the Asian, I hate that word. Asian, it's just so hard to say. Anyway, so we have these Asian spike collars, and they like the things float, so that's great. And then there's a double spike wristband, blah, 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 blah. And did I get a double spike? I forgot. Did I get a double spike? I don't know. That actually looks good with my look, but I'm gonna pass. Well, I'm probably gonna get it later, but you know, I'm just gonna wait till I have better diamonds. So, anyway, so they've always had the spike glove if you haven't seen that, and then they have all the spike and the wristbands for that. So I am going to. Oh, I got a spike collar. But yeah, so I'm gonna put it on my original. Spit color. Okay, so that's pretty much gonna wrap it up for this update. No, it's not. No, it's not. I need to get the new egg, the new pet. And make it that color. And that color. I like that. And then that, those eyes. I think that might be the new animal. Bye. There we go. Okay. So I will make a final video, or a video, final video thing I'm about, that will show the new animal. But they kind of already revealed the new animal. It's right there. That little groundhog thing. So, yeah. They need to have a hedgehog as a pet. Or do they? Do they already have a hedgehog as a pet? I don't think they do. They need to have a hedgehog. That would be cool. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this update video, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out.